Ready to start. This is a one loss side match, but it is a race to seven. Michelle's going to break. She's playing Ming. If you're watching the beginning of the tournament, their first match, Ming was on it against April Larson. All right, dry break. So Ming's coming to the table. If... Oh, never mind. Oh. All right, she can't see the two balls, so she's kicking at it. And she didn't leave a great shot for Ming. And Ming is dragging a chair, that way she can sit away from... It is a little chilly in here. She was bundled up. So I think she's moving in the chair where she can... Won't be as cold. No, she went for the safe. She went for the safe as well, and it looks like she's pretty successful. Got it behind that five ball. There's only about an inch and a half between the two. Oh, nice try. Just need to shift over a little bit. Okay, so Michelle's coming to the table. Ball in hand. She's going to go at it from a little bit further distance. Oh, okay. It looks like it didn't roll up far. It didn't roll up far enough to be blocked by the eight, but she can still see the three ball. Four ball does look like it goes by the seven. Looks like she can see it. All right, now the 5 and 6 are tied together. Oh, nice save. Oh, very nice save. At least from my view, it is. Good hit. All right, do the proverbial question no one really answered earlier. What's everyone drinking? Monique is drinking water. Wild Turkey. A co-refreshing liquid. Alright, Ming's got a good shot on the 4-ball, but she's still got to deal with that 5-6. Okay, Franny's doing coffee. It's okay, Monique. Water is good for you. I'm drinking Coke, Coca-Cola. This is not one of my regular pull holes, so they don't have sweet tea, of course, so. Oh, okay, she can see the 5-ball. And drinking Coca-Cola on ice. And a Dos Equis glass. It's okay, Monique. We don't judge here, remember? It's loaded with caffeine, Todd. By the way, how are you doing today, Todd? I don't think I asked you earlier, or if this just now commenting in the chat. Yeah, she didn't leave a great shot. She didn't leave a straight in shot, let's put it that way. Nice, good. Looks like the six ball goes by the eight. And the natural roll take it set up for the seven. Still got a good shot on the eight, but not what she wanted. Nice shot. Hey, Hank. Yes. I believe so. I could be wrong, though. This depends on if it's the one you're referring to. Okay. So, is that the first game? Did I forget the... No, I think that was the first game. Okay, am I losing it or not? Hey, Mark. Sorry, everyone. I am moving around a little bit, getting tight. I gotta stretch my legs. Hey, Franny. Yeah, as soon as it finishes streaming for the day, it'll automatically process and load up so you can watch it. Hey Mark, this app's been around for a while, the Bud Tour app, but that's the bracket that this tour uses. It's not our bracket. You know, we're just the streamers, we're not the tournament directors. But yeah. All right, we got Michelle to break. She's up 2-0, race to 7. One in the side. Cue ball got kicked around. But she does have a shot on the 2. Thousand views today. Oh yeah, it is. If you get more people in there, you got to play with it a little bit, but it's not like they don't break the winner side up and the one loss setup. And yes, this is a wide open table. Three ball is on the other side of the table, though. Beautiful shot. Shot. Nice shot. I think it was the leaf she wanted, but she can see the ball. Hey Hank, if Lisa's with me, we can set up all the equipment in about half an hour, and then I'll have everything else set up in about another half hour after that. Now, tearing down for me wise by myself today, if it were both of us, we could probably tear down in about 20 minutes. But with it just being me by myself, it's probably going to take me a good 45 minutes to tear down and put everything back up. I'm only using one camera today, so that'll minimize the teardown a little bit, or speed it up, rephrase that. Nice shot. Beautiful setup on the nine ball. All right. That'll put Michelle up 3-0, race to 7. Yes, it was, Mark. Yeah, teardown honestly would be a lot quicker. It is a lot quicker, but for me being by myself, it's going to take me a little longer. But yeah, Lisa and I got it down to an art. We can be packed back up in probably about 20 minutes. As I tear everything down and she's putting stuff up as I'm tearing down. Or if I'm still getting something, she'll go grab the cords and all that. Yeah. Because it's plugging it in, setting it up, making sure everything works. I got to reset all the sound. I got to do all that. You know, if I got to adjust the camera settings. Nice shot. A nice little safe there by Ming. It's not quite frozen up against the seven ball, but it's close. Nice hit. Hey, Russell, Lisa's already left. She had to be at the San Antonio Pool League Championship tonight. I'm not worried, Russell. But I'll let her know. No, I completely understand, Russell. But I will let her know. Nice little bump on that five ball to get it closer to the side pocket. I don't know if it's rolled out enough. May just have to take it all the way down. Everyone, if y'all have not subscribed to our channel, please consider subscribing. It helps us out in more ways than you can imagine. Nice shot. Better rolled a little bit on her. But it is very cuttable. Shot. Okay, that puts Michelle up 4-0. Race to 7, so we are far from done. I do want to thank all y'all for joining us on the Backwards Billiards YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please consider it. It helps us out more than you can imagine. Now, obviously, we are streaming on YouTube because that's where you're watching us. But we are on other social media. We have a Facebook page, and we have a group. So feel free to like, join, and follow us over there. We're on Instagram as well. So if you're on Instagram, look for us at backwards.billiards. And yes, we're on TikTok. Just do a Google search, TikTok search, Backwards Billiards, and you can find us. I'm still trying to figure out TikTok. I'm getting ready to start putting more stuff on there. I've been working with it. And I'll be able to... I can't talk again. All of a sudden, I can't talk. I will start be putting Instagram Reels back up as well. I forgot how to talk, everybody. Sorry about that. Thank you, Hank. Yeah, it is actually a good thing. Hey, Roger, how are you doing? Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna watch their content and you like it, hey, definitely hit thumbs up for them. Did you have to work today, Roger? I just got it from an app. Cool. All right. Good break. One is down. Two balls up against the long rail, top long rail. Cue ball right at it. Sorry, someone came by and asked about the laptop. Cause I'm using a Dell Alienware right now. The one we've been using, and Ming's jumping. She hits the two. Oh, leaves it right in front of the pocket. Tough roll on that one. But it's my Dell Alienware is huge. The laptop is, and it's heavy. And I've got it on cooling fans, so it's a little tall. Yeah, Michelle left herself a little tough on this one. Yes, I'll be in Round Rock next weekend for the Predator stop. Roger. Nice combo. Very nice combo. Hey, little Chris, how are you doing today? Ah, ice recovery shot. Okay. Oh, nice recovery shot. Yeah, that was a nice shot. That combo. Hold a second. Hey, Manchu. Manchu. I'll just call you Manchu. Because I'm going to butcher it any other way. Trying to have a relaxing weekend, little Chris. Well, I'm glad you joined us. Manchu Kambu. Like I said, y'all regulars know I'm lousy with names. Machu. Machu. MK. Machu works. All right. Hey, I appreciate you joining us. This is a one-loss side match. We got two ladies left on the winner's side. They're just bringing the one-loss side down a little bit. Nice shot from Michelle. She left it straight. Perfect. All right, that puts Michelle up 5-0 against Ming. Race to 7. Ah, Machu, thank you. We really do appreciate it. Well, thank you for joining us. You are very welcome for the stream. We're going to be streaming a lot this month. Thursday, I should be, well, I'm not sure if we're going to start League back up from the mid-session Thursday. I'll keep you all informed on that one. But next weekend, we'll be at Skinny Bob's in Round Rock for the next stop of the Predator Arcadia Syntex Bowl Tour. And then the 26th through the 30th, we'll be streaming the ACS State Championships. Massachusetts. You're killing me, Hank. Hi, Shayla. How you doing? Hopefully I pronounced that name right. I hope you're having a good day, Shayla. Everyone, we have another new two new members that have joined our Eclectic Pool family. Welcome. We're now at 5,110. members in our Eclectic Pole family. Thank you all. Well, then, Monique, obviously you know how to pronounce it. Oh, okay. That Shayla. Okay, now I know who you're talking about. Machu? Now I know. Okay. Yes, it does. If y'all could hit that thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it. Like I said, hey, if you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. Help us out. If you haven't shared the stream for wherever y'all are in the world, whether it's the United States, we had England, Singapore, Australia on earlier. You know, share it with people y'all think might like it. Yeah, Roger's been on our commentary on our stream before. Oh, jeez. Sorry, my knee just locked up. Give me a second. Sorry about that, everybody. My knee just locked up and then popped when I tried to bend it. Or when I tried to straighten it up. So I had to walk around. Getting old is terrible. Now, that was a nice shot by Ming. I carry him off the two ball to get that five. Okay, they do have that 6-8 issue there on the top long rail. They don't look like they're lined up straight. Oh. He just turned 55. Here in a couple of weeks, I'll be 53. But road miles is different than age. I'm about 85 when it comes to road miles, thanks to oil field. Okay. I'll be honest, from the angle I'm at, I can't quite tell if she can cut the three ball. Looks like she might be able to see part of it. Thank you, Mike. Appreciate the updates that you've been giving us. I know you do, Roger. You've walked a lot. Nope, she couldn't quite see enough of it. Yeah, you got me beat there. I've got a couple of small broken bones, ruptured Achilles tendon. Knees will need replacement eventually. Oh, nice shot from Ming. She's looking to see if the 7 ball goes through by the 9. That way, after she shoots a 6, she'll know where to take it. Yep, she got it by. Nice shot. I gotta approve that, Mark. This chat, it's called the Eclectic Pool Family for a reason. We're very laid back. Laws is not politics or religion. It works fine. Okay, Ming got on the board. Yeah, we are a very laid-back channel. Yeah, the only two topics not allowed in the chat is politics and religion. And just to let you know, cooking is a very common topic in the chat. Just not this weekend with me. Yes, definitely. We don't disrespect each other. Unlike some of the other chats, you know, we won't ignore you either. We will say hi. And then we have the bots show up. Let me take care of that real quick. We got the Tinderbot hot bots today. Yep, Roger, that's right. Dusty table nailed it. Yeah, so welcome to the stream. I'm going to butcher your name. Is it Alexi? Is it pronounced Alexi? I know the E and the I is swapped, but if not, I'll just call you Alex. I hate butchering people's names, but I'm terrible at it. Oh, it is Alexi. Okay, cool. Well, welcome to Backwards Billiards, where we do everything a little bit different. All right, and this is Michelle at the table. Shout out to Mr. Sloop. She's about half an inch from the short rail with the cue ball. Thank you, little Chris. I can actually read that. We do everything backwards, but we have 5,100 members to our eclectic pool family that like joining us and watching me do it. How long did it take you to type that up, Chris? Yes, it is, Chris. Our eclectic pool family is awesome. Oh, just missed it. Thanks, Hank. I've actually got the Astros game right here since I am in Houston. Typing everything backwards is very easy. Nice one, Alexi. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. It's gonna roll enough. Gonna roll enough. Yeah, was that very nicely done? Okay, it looks like she's gonna go for the bank. I'm not sure the cut. No, she's just going for the safe. I think Ming can see a part of it. I don't know for sure. Yes, she is. Michelle is. Now, everyone, just our upcoming streams. I'm not sure if we're doing Thursday night yet, because we're in the mid session. I'm not sure if we're starting right back up because state is not next week, not this next week, but the week after. So we might start up after state. So I'm not sure. But next weekend I'll be at Skinny Bob's for the Predator Arcadia Syntex Pool Tour. We'll be streaming that one. And then that Wednesday after that, we'll start ACS State, and I'll be streaming mixed doubles on. Oh, sorry, yeah, Scotch doubles, Jack and Jill the first day, second Thursday and Friday is singles, and I think teams is Friday night into the weekend. So we're gonna have a lot of streams coming up. And I need more caffeine. I will be back. All right, buddy, I'm back. Got me a refill. Yeah, Ming unfortunately hooked herself there. Hey, yep. Good morning over there in Singapore. Oh, thank you. Machu. Got my drinks. Got me a fresh Coke. Hey, music's starting to jam. Let me know if y'all can hear it. Oh, nice kick. Unfortunately, she did leave a shot for Michelle. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, volume went up on this song for some reason, but they were having issues with the jukebox earlier. Oh, no, thank you. Oh, it came off her a little bit. She didn't leave a great shot for Ming. But she did set up beautifully for the 8-ball. Thank you, Mark. I was looking it up, but Mark nailed it. Alexa, you're more than welcome to talk about other people, other players in there, in the chat. You are more than welcome to ask. So feel free to. Like I said, as long as it's not politics or religion, y'all are more than welcome to talk about it in the chat. And if it gets disrespectful in any way, we do take care of it. Right, Monique? All right. Michelle takes the match.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.